everybody, welcome back to your channel, or welcome to your channel if you are brand new. Today's, well, new play, let's play, is going to be Metal Gear Rising. It's the only Metal Gear game I've got, but it looked good, so I got it. I have done it before just to make sure it all works, and it does work, so yeah, it's fine, all it saves, don't mind. So yeah, don't forget to smash the subscribe button, press the little bell as well to get notified of when I upload. Sit, get some popcorn, sit back and enjoy the show. That's even normal. No. Don't need to.
Come so far in just 3 short years.
The sign of a strong leader, sir.
No. The will of a strong people. And one very able advisor.
Thank you, sir.
Your team deserves credit as well. Mr. Lightning Bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
I must admit, I once thought of groups like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, security can mean many things.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
A soldier and a philosopher. You are full of surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister.
What is happening?
Someone's blocking a lead vehicle. Hold on.
Clear the road! This is official state business!
Out of there. Yes, sir. We are
Stay calm.
He's got friends on our 12.
Raiden.
I'm on it. Guard the Prime Minister.
In big trouble now.
Pick up those hostiles. Right, you'll need to choose between light and heavy strikes to manage the situation. Take self-repair units from your foes to replenish your own supply. Right, the limo is in trouble. Get back there, ASAP!
Yeah, I'm going.
I'll add the limo to your solid down radar.
Come on, now, yes. You shouldn't be. You. Get out now.
It's on the other side of that barricade.
Leave me alone!
Jack, what do you want with the Prime Minister?
I want him dead. Nothing personal, of course. Africa's just getting a bit too peaceful.
What?
Business ain't been the same since they shut down SOP. A clean break from the war economy. Huh. Well, some of us like that economy. How's an honest warmonger supposed to make a living?
This is your answer? Don't do it!
Don't worry now. I won't. Not while he's still useful. So long.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Come on, fight.
What? They have a Metal Gear? Gear? Right. Take out that UMG and get that.
Sit back and enjoy the long episode.
Right? There! Get
it! Oh, I'll tell you something though, your music in this game is just brilliant.
Use your ninja van to move over obstacles automatically.
Oh, good. Come here, you tatso.
Do not let him out of your sight. You must catch him.
Raiden! Raiden! Did he start? What happened there? I thought Okay. Okay, what about that? Okay.
This damn cheap. It still works.
No, you don't. What?
Use Wait. Blade mode to take down those heavy missiles.
Bring it. Unfair if I have to restart all that again. Oh,
What is going on?
What's happening?
Raiden, answer me! Raiden!
My controller's broken or something. No, it's working fine. Oh, I'll try that way. No!
Raiden, respond!
My problem is, I can't
Raiden.
See what's actually happening.
Raiden!
I'm just gonna have to keep hitting X the whole way down. Right, third time's a charm. No, full time.
Raiden, respond! Raiden!
What's sake! Fourth time's a charm. Come on. Right. That's it, come on. Now, we're done. Now you're done.
The train, after him! Raiden, an unidentified field rotor is headed your way. Keep an eye out for it.
There he is.
Prime Minister!
Huh. Too little too late, hero. I won't be needing my little shield here any longer.
Stop!
What about all the good things war has done for us? Why don't we ever hear speeches about that? Jobs, technology, a common purpose?
Raiden. Forget me. Stop him.
You ain't listening. Mind if I got in? All we're saying...
Give war a chance!
Jesus.
No.
Let's go. Now,
be shy. Well thought, and not half bad. Still.
Oh,
your technique lacks something.
God.
Redden, are you all right? You're almost clear of the tunnel. Just hang on.
Did you want to practice first?
Goodbye.
Gotta try harder than that. Did you want to practice first? This is what happens when you bring a tool to a sword fight. It's over. Lucky devil.
No.
guys, with that I'm going to end it here. Thank you for watching all the way through. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button if you want to watch more of this as well. Don't forget to press the bell as well to get notified of when I upload. And with that said and done, thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.